All right, guys, page 22 of your skill book, and this is unoccupied bed making. Gonna knock, enter. Hello, my name is Monica Hall, your nursing assistant today. Our resident is sitting over in the bed. We are here to change your bed. We're gonna wash your hands and provide for privacy. We would wear gloves if needed. We're going to go ahead and raise the bed to good body mechanics. Good body mechanics is always going to be about waist height for the worker. Going to go ahead and put their bottom sheet on. Once we have their bottom sheet on, we're going to put their draw sheet or their lid sheet on. Remember that it goes in the middle third of the bed. So if we're thinking about it in relation to the resident, it's going to go below the shoulder to up above the knee. Go ahead and tuck it on this side. Now we're going to put our top sheet on the bed. Line it up with the top of the bed. You want the hem to be facing up so it doesn't rub against the resident. I'm going to go ahead and put on my bedspread. I'm going to line it with the top of the bed as well. Once I've done that, I'm going to tuck this at the bottom, okay? And then I'm going to make what we call a mitered corner, okay? So I'm going to pull out the sheet and the bedspread. I'm going to come up about a ruler's length, okay? Lay it up on the bed and make what looks like a triangle. And then I'm going to tuck in the blanket and the top sheet. Okay. Now I'm ready to go to the other side. I'm going to tuck in the draw sheet first. Once I've tucked in the draw sheet, I'm going to go ahead and tuck in the bedspread and the top sheet together. Once again, about ruler's length down and on the bed, and tuck it in and then just let this fall, okay? And so we don't tuck in the sides. gonna put the pillowcase on. Guys, remember when you're putting the pillowcase on, I think the easiest thing to do is take it and scrunch it up on both sides like so. Okay, and then put it on the bottom, okay, and then just pull it through. And then you're gonna make sure that you have the opening to the pillowcase away from the door. So we're gonna say the door is here behind me, okay? Now we're gonna lower the bed to the lowest position. Gonna make sure that the resident has access to their call light. Have their call light. I'm going to wash my hands and report.